Good morning to one and all present here. Today I am going to tell you about the importance of time management. To realize the value of 1 year, ask the student who has failed his final exam with 1 mark. To realize the value of 1 month, ask the mother who has given birth to a premature baby. Third, to realize the value of 1 week, ask the editor of a weekly newspaper. To realize the value of 1 day, ask a daily wage earner who has 10 kids to feed.
Importance of punctuality. Punctuality is the key to success for everyone. All of us should follow our grade readers to achieve fame and success. The person who is punctual in his life will always be succeed in his life. Thank you.
My name is Vintesh. I'm from AK. I'm going to talk about time management. The importance of the time management gives the following: a reduction of stress, a sense of achievement, increasing energy, increasing curiosity, and achieving a goal. Thank you.
I conclude by telling that we should all follow being punctual, and we should follow time management. Thank you.
Today's speaker.
Time. A bird, when it is alive, eat its ant. When a bird is dead, the ant eats it. A tree is made into millions of matchsticks, but only one matchstick is needed to burn a millions of trees. Circumstances can be changed at any time. Don't devalue and hurt anyone in this life. That you may be powerful today, but time is more powerful than today. Thank you.
Emory's message.
Students, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
And one and all. You were listening to my student speech. It is all about punctuality, importance of punctuality and time management. See, for everyone, whether it is a child or adults or elders, for everyone, this is very, very important in one's life. So if for students, it's very, very important because you are in a growing stage. So children, you have to be very, very punctual in whatever you do, whatever, wherever you go, whatever you do, you have to be very, very punctual. One more thing, suppose we all know that everyone has 24 hours in a day, is it so?
Yes.
Everyone has 24 hours. But what happens, some children will do extremely good in academics, sports, and extracurricular activities. Even those children are having only 24 hours. So like, what is the secret behind that? There is no secret, or there is no thing behind that. They are very, very, very punctual, and they know to manage their time well. They don't waste, they don't postpone their work. Children, please, you start, this is a new day for you. Today itself, you start your day with how to manage time without wasting the time. Whenever the teacher tell you have to complete your work and come, you please complete and come, so that you will shine in your life. If you cultivate this value, this punctuality and how to manage time, in future you will become the greatest person, and you can really do well in your business or whatever job you take up. Thank you, children.